Hello everyone, my name is Funzo Sidogi and I am a team member of the Cecil New Signatures Art Competition. We are so excited to officially relaunch the 2021 Cecil New Signatures Art Competition after a one-year hiatus. For the 2021 edition of the competition, the Association of the Arts Pretoria, who are the custodians of this competition, together with the team at Cecil, have chosen the notion of the art of innovation as the main communication strategy for this year's competition.
617 works were entered in all the regions and 123 works were selected and are on display at the Pretoria Art Museum until the 9th of January 2022.
I can assure every entrant that each artwork was viewed based on its own merits. Judges spent a lot of time looking at the artwork, considering its concept, engaging with the artist's statement before a deliberation was made on it.
The work that we got was just like, wow, really mind-blowing. A lot of emotional connection that I felt with a lot of the works, which in some of the previous years was a little bit lacking.
Though the artists, the names are not there, but you can see the diversity of articulations and representations that are submitted.
It's one of the most important art competitions we have, not only for prize money and opportunities and all of that it offers, but for the fact that there's no age limit.
All of us as judges, one of the things that kept us interested in the works is that the works were very much reflecting of the time, maybe not only in terms of content, but in terms of the kind of forms that are coming out now.
We really need to acknowledge both the title sponsor, Cecil, and the logistical partner, Stutterford Van Lines, for their continued patronage of this competition. Even under the most trying circumstances, the arts are still something that we need to support.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, and everybody who is joining us on social media through live streaming, a very hearty welcome to you all. My name is Pieter van Heerden, and I'm the director at the Association of Arts Pretoria, and I will be your MC today. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to thank you for your presence here today and the interest you took to attend this major event on the South African art calendar, the annual Cecil New Signatures Art Competition. But before we start, just a few house rules. Please silence your cell phones. No smoking is allowed in the museum. The bathrooms, ladies and gentlemen, straight down here, and the first entrance, the gents, and the second entrance, the ladies. Please remember to wear your mask, and remember that we have to adhere to social distancing. Ladies and gentlemen, we all know that a grand event such as this afternoon ceremony does not just come about. It does not simply fall out of the blue skies, but is preceded by months and months of planning, hard work, and above all, a compelling dedication by all who is involved with this competition. And for that reason, a word of thanks to all those who contributed is not simply a formality, but an essential item on today's program. Because of you, the persons and instances I'm now going to mention, this competition could not take place. First and most important, Cecil, for their continued support. Cecil's signature on this competition is a crowning mark. The cherry on the top and a sure sign of the competition's imminence. Stutterford Van Lines, the wings behind this competition. The Metro Council of Tshwane, our colleagues of the Pretoria Art Museum and Sasol, our chairperson, Dr. Funzo Sidoghi, all the adjudicators involved at the various selection points, and the organizers at the collection points. Members of the media, all the participating artists who contributed to the outstanding success of this competition. And to all of you whom I should have thanked and did not mention by name, please forgive me and also consider that I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you Sasol's Vice President, Group Communication and Brand Management, Mr. Elton Fortuin.
Thank you, Peter. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's a wonderful privilege to address you today as we honor and celebrate the finalists of the Sasol New Signatures Art Competition for 2021. Arts and culture has experienced significant economic setbacks from COVID-19. Across the spectrum of artistic and creative endeavors, restrictions on gatherings, changes in consumer behavior, both voluntary and otherwise, and severe unemployment have taken a devastating toll on the sector. The art sector weaves its magic by allowing us to escape from our daily routines. It stimulates creative thinking and innovation, but most importantly, good art always challenges us to think beyond boundaries into a new and limitless world. Art is a way of deconstructing and rebuilding belief, and of telling stories that connect people in meaningful ways, both for the artist and audience. Despite the trials and tribulations we encountered, we are here today to celebrate the invincible artistic spirit of those artists who have refused to allow these boundaries to dictate their commitment to their art. We at Sasol are truly honored to once again be involved in providing opportunities for our emerging artists through the Sasol New Signatures Art Competition. Today we celebrate a return to a limitless world, one where the boundaries of social distancing and virtual platforms do still exist, but they no longer leave us incapacitated and overwhelmed. Instead, we have found new ways of dealing with these challenges and in some ways finding opportunities where others only see catastrophe. On the other hand, we've had to revise the format of the competition and the award ceremony in line with current COVID-19 regulations, but at the same time, we're able to share this event with many, many more art lovers across the world via our virtual platforms, and in so doing, increase the exposure that our emerging artists receive. It's also wonderful to see that the pandemic has not broken the artistic spirit associated with this competition. If anything, the power of art has brought people together, inspired, soothed and comforted us as we try to make sense of the new normal. Over 600 works were entered from across the country, and of those, 123 works were chosen for the final exhibition, proving that there is still a need for creative outlets, as we are showing that now more than ever, a platform for emerging artists to showcase their work is indeed needed. As always, the works included in the final exhibition is a depiction of our current circumstances, our lives and our dreams, as well as engaging with the variety of current issues being debated in society and challenging the assumed limits of making art. Congratulations to all the artists represented here today. You have responded to this challenge with the kind of ingenuity you'd expect from highly creative minds. A competition such as this requires a formidable team of people in the background, and I too want to acknowledge and thank everyone who are these individuals, but I'd specifically like to make mention of the following people and institutions on behalf of SASL. Firstly, the competition's new chairman, Funzo Sigodi. Welcome and thank you for offering your time and expertise to this competition. The Arts Association of Pretoria, in particular, Nandi Hillard and Peter van Heerden, for your hard work and dedication. The Pretoria Art Museum and all their staff, thank you for hosting this competition with such vigor. And of course, Statsvids van Lines for their continued support in transporting artworks across the country. The judges, both regional and final, thank you for giving up your time to help shape the future of these emerging artists. I would also like to extend my personal gratitude to my team, who've been instrumental in bringing this particular event to you and all the organization and orchestration that happens with the SASL New Signatures Art Competition. And that's Kate Blanche, who's our art curator, Anozipo Mbata and Dean Somerset from our brand and sponsorship team, and MJ Khan, who manages all our digital platforms. Finally, I'd like to congratulate all the finalists who had their works chosen for this exhibition, but in particular, our winners. Well done. We look forward with anticipation to what you will create next. I wish you all the very best. Thank you.
Thank you, Elton. And once again to SASL, our most sincere gratitude. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to call Patrick Rulore to the stage. Patrick is the 2019 overall winner, and apart from receiving a 100,000 cash prize, the winner also receives the opportunity of having a solo exhibition at the Pretoria Art Museum the following year. Unfortunately, COVID-19 prevented him from having his exhibition last year. He worked extremely hard in getting his solo exhibition ready. His exhibition, Stage 4 Moments, is in the Henry Price Gallery, and you are welcome to go and chat to him about his work. Patrick, can you please come to the stage? Ladies and gentlemen, please give him again the round of applause he deserves. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. You can go. Funzo Sadoghi, National Chairperson of SASL New Signatures, and Elton Fortein, will you please come to the stage? Funzo, will you please do us the honor and announce this year's winners?
Thank you, Peter. and here are the audited results, ladies and gentlemen, and the moment we've all been waiting for. So I will begin with the Merit Award winners. And as you know, we have 5 merit prizes, and each of the Merit Award winners will receive a cash prize of 10,000 Rand. And again, would like to congratulate all of the winners who are here. And I will start in no specific order, but alphabetical order. Our first Merit Award winner is Nico Athene.
sir. Let's just take a photograph quickly, the four of us.
Let me take, do I take this off?
Thank you.
Well done. Well done, Nico. The next Merit Award winner is Michelle Dix.
Take a photograph first. Come closer to me.
Thank you. And our next Merit Award winner is Sibaninzi Dlatu. And our next winner is Eugene Hlophe. And the fifth and final Merit Award goes to Monica Klopper. Thank you. So now we come to the runner-up. And as you know, the runner-up gets a cash prize of 25, 1,000 rand. And this year's award goes to Dali Veyers. And so for the moment we've all been waiting for, and I should just say something very brief about this person who has won the overall prize for 2021. She noted that she entered the competition on three previous occasions and she did not make it through. So this was her fourth attempt and she had been discouraged. She almost did not enter again. But this just shows that persistence pays off. On her fourth attempt, she is now the overall winner of the Cecil New Signatures Art Competition. And that comes, as you know, with a cash prize of 100,000 rand and an opportunity to have her own solo exhibition here at the Pretoria Art Museum. And ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating Andrea du Plessis.
Ladies and gentlemen, all the artworks are for sale, and you can either speak to me or to Nandi Hilliard. The exhibition runs until the 9th of January 2022. Enjoy the rest of the day with us, and will the winners please come back to the stage for a final group photo. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.